When you have your site up and running, the next step is to invite other Alfresco users to the site. Click Invite at the top of the dashboard to open the Invite page. You don't need to be on the site dashboard to do this. The Invite option is available from everywhere in your site. In the Search for People section, type the full or partial name of a user that you want to invite and click Search. Click Add to add the user to the Invite Users list. Click Select Role and select Collaborator. You can set different roles for different users. Take a look at the Alfresco documentation for more details on user roles. Then click Invite. An email invitation is sent to each person that you invited, and once they've accepted this invitation, they'll be able to start sharing content on your site.